Now let's take apart the section of a Mont Blanc number 12 can. In this case, it's very easy to open the pen, and here we got the section, and we're going to take out the ink feed. And the nib, and as you can see, this is connected by this part, so we have to remove this part of the which holds the ink feed and the nib together. As you can see, these pens were made from 1960 to 1970, so it could be that a lot of ink has accumulated here in this section part at the nib or inside the ink feed. So if you, for example, buy one of these pens which hasn't used for a long time, it's always wise to wash this part of the fountain pen, rinse it in warm water. We are going to do this with this section. By now I've cleaned the parts of the section with warm water. You can see here the ink feed. You can see no ink left in this part of the ink feed. This part is a little bit has taken on the blue color of the ink. I didn't want to use any chemicals to clean it thoroughly. The same with the nib. It still is stained in blue, but by now all the rest of the dried up ink has gone. This is only a decoloration of the nib. In the same way, I didn't want to use chemicals to clean this. And with this, you can see this dent here. This holds this part up there, which keeps the ink feed and the nib together in the right place. And this part, which closes this tube, has to be on the downside. So you push. By now you can see how the nib enters into this part of the section, and you can see you push it down till this dent enters into this part of this tube. now you can see the section is put together, and you can see this part doesn't let the ink feed pass through this tube, so everything stays in the right place. And now we have to insert this into the section. You take this part and we insert. We insert the nib, and you can see it fits again in to the section. And the only thing we have to do is turn this again. Oh, there's a little bit of ink. So okay, this was a little bit of cleaning of the section of the nib and the ink feed of a Mont Blanc Meisterstück number 12. This is actually a fine nib. Let's pass this pen again, and this is the cap which goes with this pen. The parts of a Mont Blanc number 12 or number 22 fountain pen, as you can see, this is the section, and here you see the surface. This is the ink feed. This is the connection which holds the nib and the ink feed in place. Let's see if you want to clean the ink feed and a nib stroke thoroughly. You need to take apart this piece, and let's see how we put it back together. This is the ink feed plus the nib, and now we got this part, and on this side it looks identical, but on this side you see the difference. This is the lower part, this is the side of the